Everybody, 49, boom, this is a rant. Stop waiting to mad day to tell a person how you really feel about them. Okay? Don't do that. That shit is tacky and whack. All right? If you are, not even if you friends, family, whatever it is. You understand me? Use your words to communicate. I feel like that's the problem with people. You don't know how to communicate. Use your vowels. Use your words. They have Webster and they have Oxford. All them words in there, pick some, put it together, make it flow and be cohesive, and then go ahead and tell somebody how you feel. Do not hold that shit in. Excuse my language. Don't hold that in. But don't wait to mad day. Don't wait to mad day to want to tear my ass down because you and your feelings about some shit. Don't wait to mad day to go spread other people's business. Don't wait to fucking mad day to do any of that. Be an adult. What adults do is this. They gather themselves. They gather themselves. Right? They pick their words out the dictionary and they find them. Bum ass mad day bitches. Get the hell on.